In this video, I will solve your doubts about how to add a Dubai Metro card to an Apple Wallet and whether or not it is possible to do this. As you might be aware, the Dubai Metro card, aka the Null card, can be managed through the latest version of the Null Pay mobile app. Inside of the app, you will be able to see all the cards attached to your account, you can manage your profile, check the card information, top it up, etc. The app makes the process of using and managing your card extremely convenient. However, one question that most users of this card have is whether or not it is possible to add the card to an Apple Wallet or any sort of digital wallet. As you might be aware, you can add multiple transit cards to these digital wallets, and the process of using them becomes even more convenient because you simply have to place your phone with NFC capabilities physically near the card reader to pay for your ride. So as of today, is it even possible to add a Dubai Metro card to an Apple Wallet? Sadly, as it stands today and as you might expect, even if you use the latest version of the Null Pay mobile app where you can see all the cards attached to your account, you go into the card details, the option to link the card to a digital wallet, more specifically in the case of this video, the Apple Wallet is not gonna be anywhere to be seen. So as of today, yes, it is impossible to link the card to an Apple Wallet. It is very unfortunate because it would make the process of using the card much more convenient, but they decided against it. The purpose of this video is not to spread misinformation, but to let people be aware that the Null card or the Dubai Metro card cannot be linked to an Apple Wallet. If this video cleared up any questions that you had about how to add a Dubai Metro card to an Apple Wallet, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more quick and easy tips. Thank you for watching.